So get ready to see the Sea of Cortez. And begin our downhill. And we'll want to check your brakes. Gear down and we'll take her slowly.
Checking our brakes every 5 minutes. Time to brake.
So at kilometer mark 17, you can see the Sea of Cortez and start your gearing down and checking your brakes.
Check the shredder brakes this morning. Did we? Just can't check them now, but when we slow right down to check the brakes, stop suddenly, it's right behind you.
We got the
it's Topes.
Wagon Master, do you copy TARDIS?
No. Cortez.
Goliath, what do you think the percentage of creatives here is going?
I said 8 plus.
8 plus, I think you're pretty close. We don't know, we're just guessing. People ask us all the time.
Second.
And yep.
We never, we don't know how to figure it. I mean, sure, it's some kind of scientific, mathematical formula that we would never understand.
Minus 6, minus 7.
We just had a little tiny bit of
that would be a size of thunder map. Although I really didn't make it out of the
lab,
so it's not
a good
geometry.
I started out in the Army as a survey officer. This would be a massive survey.
Oh, yeah.
In the old days, now not today with all the satellite stuff, but back in the old pull stick stuff chain, it would have been a nightmare.
Filming the braids, yeah. It doesn't last for long, so it's less steep apparently.
So we were in the museum, and I noticed on one of the maps that had a river that was named Inferno, and it was looked like in this river valley would be that river. So I'm wondering if Inferno is because it's called Cuesta del Infierno because it's the river.
Is that one of us behind you, Roadrunner?
Nope.
Right
there with
that. Sorry,
what was that
quiet?
That's not one of us behind you, is it?
Negative.
That
makes you not behind us.
Yeah, those
are
the
wannabes
for
banner.
Just what?
They're
just
wannabes.
Wannabes
or
wannabes? Maybe we should be talking to him instead of you.
Get one more round. Still clear ahead at the Wagonmaster. Still clear ahead. We're still clear ahead at the Wagonmaster. Still clear ahead.
if I just don't say anything, it's gone.
And we got the dump on the right.
We have multiple cars passing from the rear.
Okay,
last one being a black pickup.
And those cars running down that thing behind us. You know what? The good thing is if their brakes failed, that could have stop them.
And we're still clear ahead. It's still clear ahead.
Greece, and Asia is just kind of long and flat on the 1-2 Herrera Negra.
Find yourself there.
Oh, now you're getting down again.
Checked a couple of times and seen nothing.
He calls it a mountain range, Mickey calls it a hill. There's a hill after that.
Thank you.
Can you film that? Mathis? Or just 5 feet?
Just 5 feet.
We're at Long and Cape Station here. We're going to go ahead and pass this guy.
So thanks for watching, and please help us grow our channel by liking and subscribing. See you next time.
See you next time.